Y'all get these little notepads and everything hanging on the right, so I kind of write all my points down on that. Secondly, I'd like to thank Mr. James for just helping us enjoy band. Other than like people that think band is just, like Sean said, another class, when you've been with these people, most of them for 2-3 years, you typically get like that brother-sister bond with everybody. I mean, from my freshman year to, well, not my freshman year, but everybody's freshman year on this stage to our senior year now, it's been a crazy ride from our New York trip to this past year when we went to Mount Olive. ODU. When we went to ODU for this past banking, basically, I guess, band for me was a uplifting thing. It was always that class or something that I could go to and I wouldn't have